Faith Walker.
Oh, are you the nurse at Riverside?
Yes, I am.
Madam, if you'd be kind enough to,
Oh, this must be a joke.
How'd it go yesterday?
How did what go?
I thought you had a meeting with a consultant. Okay, I'm just trying to help.
Not now, Nick.
I just want to get away from here. Start again somewhere new.
Where would you go?
Somewhere hot, maybe. Stretch out on a beach and pretend like none of this happened.
When I do lose my sight, it won't be me anymore.
Of course you will.
I have thought about it. Some nights I haven't slept for thinking about it. I'll change, Paul.
We're just going to have to deal with that when the time comes.
I don't want to have to deal with it. I want my life to stay just the way it is now. Why should I have to change all my plans or all my dreams? Or it's not fair, is it? It's not fair.
Shut up. Shut up, the lot of you. You haven't got a clue what you're going on about.
Faith, we're just...
You've got no idea. You don't know what it's like in there. You haven't had guns pointed at you. You haven't had to come in here and be questioned like a criminal. So you're certainly in no position to pass judgment anyone here has. So why don't you just shut up?
What's the matter?
This is my hen night.
What have I done?
It's supposed to be about me.
You'd never like me. Carolina go.
Said she wasn't feeling too well. Nick. I'm going blind. How much more scared do you think I can be?
It'll be all right.
How can you say that? This changes everything. We can't just go back to how we were.
Well, I wouldn't worry about that right now. I mean, you'll work something out together.
Astor's dead. There isn't going to be any together. They're not just going to let Jerry go. Whatever his excuse is, however he gets out of this, he won't be coming back home with me. He'll be going straight back to prison.
What am I doing, Jude? I'm about to commit the rest of my life to a man I've only known for a few weeks.
Yeah, tell me about it. You've got to kiss a lot of frogs before you find your prince these days.
Nursing is all I've ever wanted to do. I mean, through all the bad times I've had, it's the one thing that's kept me going.
For today, at least, there ain't gonna be a wedding.
It's an afternoon of my life I'm never gonna get back. And you got any real criminals to catch?
First Valentine's card.
Oh, the first time a boy asked me out.
My first real kiss.
He's been beaten up. But that didn't stop the police from arresting him.
What for?
I don't know. Oh, I just wanted to help and now I'm being chased around Birmingham by a psychopath.
Such a perfect day. I'm glad I spent it with you. Oh, oh. Oh, you wanna cradle me like a little girl and lock me down. I'm not your possession. I'm a full-grown woman. I am not your muscle and doll.
Shell.